So, ADS and CSGO. What would CSGO be like if you could actually aim down sights? One of the biggest things that offsets CSGO from any other game is the fact that there really is no ADS. The only weapons that you can actually zoom in or scope in with are weapons that actually have a scope, like the AWP or the Scout, for example. Today, though, I found a way to manipulate what CSGO would be like if you could actually aim down sights, if you could actually use the iron sights that are built into the weapon skins. And that's exactly what we're gonna take a look at today in this experimental video.
Hold up.
Before we get started here, I do want to give a special thanks to Skincash here for sponsoring today's video. Here's a little bit more about them. Are you looking to sell your CSGO skins for quick and easy cash? Then you want to use Skincash here. Skincash here is an amazing site that will pay you instantly for your CSGO skins. All you have to do is sign in through Steam, type in your email and your Steam trade link, choose the skins that you want to sell, and then go ahead and select your preferred payout method. Also, don't forget to use my code CASE for an extra bonus on your final offer. Then, simply accept the trade offer sent to you in Steam, and in no more than a couple of minutes, you will receive your payout. It's that easy. Check out Skincash here now. Link in the description below. Alright, so now to show you guys this, I just quickly jumped into an offline CSGO server here, and everything looks normal right now. You guys can see I can inspect my weapon. I'm using the AK at the minute. We're on Dust 2 here. Everything seems normal, but then you start to notice my gun shaking, and that is one thing I will quickly point out. I'm strictly using commands built into CSGO only to do this, so there are going to be some weird glitches, and I'm going to explain some of those here in this video, but with that all said, if I go ahead and right-click my gun here, boom, I can ADS in CSGO now. Look how cool this is. I can't seem to hit that guy. I can hit that guy. I can hit that guy. I can ADS in CSGO now by simply just right-clicking my mouse. And you guys can see it is a little bit glitchy here. You don't hold it down. You actually have to click it once to turn it on and once to turn it off. And especially if I inspect my weapon here, it doesn't really look exactly right. But with the commands that I'm using in-game, by the way, these will be available in the description below if you guys want to try them out, I can now ADS in CSGO. And this is pretty much what it would look like. Right now, unfortunately, I can only do it with the AK, so all I'll be showing you guys today is the AK. Considering the commands will have to be adjusted for every single view model for every single gun. But look how cool this is. It's a whole new perspective for the AK, for example. Like, you can actually use the iron sights that are built in on the actual weapon. You guys can see we're pretty much only using the one at the top middle of the gun. We're not actually using the one that's on top of the barrel. But like, look at that. You can see that now you can actually ADS in CSGO, which is super, super cool. And literally all I had to do this was adjust my view model commands. You guys can see pretty much when I'm right clicking, it's adjusting my view model. So you guys can see my knife pretty much jumps to the middle of the screen versus staying on the right hand side, and same thing for my Glock, which for some reason doesn't have a skin right now. And as you guys can see, it is a little bit glitched out for the Glock here, which is why we're only going to be using the AK today. But yeah, it's pretty cool. It's just really, really cool. But yeah, this is pretty much what CSGO would look like if you could ADS in game. But I know a lot of you guys are going to be like, but ADS is what sets apart CSGO from every other game out there. But you know, that is very true. But it is cool to be able to like just see this and mess around with it, kind of like I am right now. I truly hope that CSGO will never add ADS into the game. But again, this is strictly just an experimental video, and it's actually just really cool to mess around with and just see what it would be like in game. What especially the CSGO skins would look like if you could ADS. And to be honest, it's actually really, really cool, and I'm having a lot of fun just making this video and playing around with it right now. And I'm sure a lot of you guys are probably pretty entertained by this too. The glitch, as you guys can see by the gun and how much it's shaking, it's very annoying. ADS in CSGO. Oh, wait, hold up. Wait for the inspect to end. There we go. ADS in CSGO is pretty cool. But yeah, that's pretty much it. This is, again, what ADS is going to look like if we actually had this in CSGO. I am strictly using only commands built into the game to do this. I'm strictly just adjusting view model commands and setting a little bit of binds differently, and also just, you know, disabling my crosshair so that's not there anymore. So if you guys did want to try this for yourself, I'll have all the commands linked down in the description below, and you guys can mess around with this for yourself too in an offline server. This will only work in offline servers with cheats enabled, so do keep that in mind. There is no possible way to use this in official matchmaking, but it is pretty cool just to mess around with. But anyway, guys, that's pretty much going to wrap up today's video, so I hope you guys did enjoy this little experiment. I love making these types of videos, and if any of you guys have any suggestions out there for more experimental videos I could do in the future here, definitely leave a comment down below with your ideas. I'd love to check those out. Again, though, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys did enjoy, don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe if you are new, and I'll see you guys all in the next video. Peace.